What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I have a really short but helpful video for you guys. Today I'm going to be talking about and showing you guys how to fix iPhone or iPad not charging when plugged in. So this happened to me a few weeks back and ever since I fixed it I've been much happier since everything is just working. This is a really easy fix and it will help you out big time, so let's jump straight into the video. So this usually occurs when you change up a cable and you buy a new, maybe third-party USB to Lightning port charging cable, or when you just use a new cable that maybe has not yet been recognized by your device. And fortunately for us, it's really easy to fix and it's all as a matter of security. What you need to do is open up settings, go to Face ID and passcode, or maybe a Touch ID and passcode, depends on the device that you're using. Go to the USB accessories toggle and make sure that that is checked on. After the green circle is checked on, you have done everything that you need and now you can simply plug in your device to charge or just to transfer photos to your device and everything will be working fine. Your phone or iPad will start charging as soon as it is plugged in. So hopefully guys enjoy this video and hopefully it helped you out. If you have any video requests that you might have, please let me know in the comments below. Give this video a like rating if it helped you out and I'll see you all next time.